In this video, we're going to explore the Advanced tab in Fluke Energy Analyze Plus software. The Advanced tab allows you to take any measured value and compare it with any other measured value. First, click on Configure. Here you get the whole list of values which are available. They include voltage, current, power, power factor, all the power quality data. These can either be logged values or the demand, depending on which one you want to see. We also have the average, min, and max available. In this example, we'll choose voltage, and we'll choose the trend voltage of the average values, and then we'll select the current values. They're added to the list on this side here. We have a total of 7 values available on the screen now. We can change these simply by clicking on the boxes on the right. Say we want to just compare channel A voltage and current together. Here we can see the trend of the voltage, which is the black line, and the current is the gray line. Here we see some correlation. In this case, where the voltage drops based upon the current rise. So some load must have switched in to see that happen. The other thing we can do with this table is that we can stretch this open and see the table of values that we've measured. This can be the whole table, and we can also scroll through the table. If you want to look at that in more detail, we can right-click and export that to a text file, which can be then imported into Excel for further analysis. We can close that back down and choose any of the values, again from the list. We can select the colors of the lines here by right-clicking and changing the color of the traces. In this case, we already have a reasonable color of darker red for voltage and the lighter red for current. Using this allows you to correlate the values more closely. This could be a mix of any measured value. And that's a summary of what we can do on the Advanced tab of Fluke Energy Analyze Plus.